Gas is a very sensitive issue. Professionals should handle it, not road safety call, not the drivers on the street. Professionals are supposed to, where are NNPC engineers? They are supposed to deal with gas. You get it now? Not people, not anybody does. So look at thousands of people's lives here. Supposing that thing explodes, will not be same, nobody will not be here to be interviewing people. You get it? I am totally disappointed because if it were to be abroad, something like this would never happen. Helicopter would have come. The regular people, professional, would have attended the place. Not this type of things I'm seeing here.